Ojibwe author, poet, and playwright Jim Northrup has died of complications of cancer. He was 73. Northrup shared his Anishinaabe language and heritage through his books, storytelling, and plays, including a one-man show, Res Road 2000. He chronicled modern Native American life in his syndicated column, Fond du Lac Follies.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.